Here we are, standing in front of the Black Chamber building. It's the only surviving civil structure of the 14th century. Its actual purpose has not been revealed, possibly it was a court, a mattress or a hospital. The monument resembles Oriental buildings of the same historical period. Going from the Black Chamber to the east, you can get to the Kansas Shrine and the small minaret. Going north, you can get to the memorial sign with the world's largest printed Quran.